All the years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus's palace was here.
I don't see anyone.
Worthless insects! Find them!
I won't let them get away!
Check that out. Nothing. That's odd. I'll leave an offer.
Thank you.
flesh. I mean cloth.
I think I saw something. Back to my post. Did I see something? Back to business.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to. My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own. You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Alexios.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
Thank you. This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't... No. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there. Well, this is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there, ruled there. He ended the Trojan War, eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
You look cute right now, as if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
All right, you're ugly then.
That's not what I meant at all. I can't tell if you're serious or not.
So, what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now. There's just so much I desire. To be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
Odysseus didn't want to go to war. And once it was over, it took him 10 years to get home. He wasted years of his life, all because the gods interfered. Stay home. Spend time with your family. Live your own life.
But who will remember my story then?
Would you rather be remembered or happy?
I'll have to give that some thought. Thank you.
Erebor swallows another day.
Alexius, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now, the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mistheus.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mistheus. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Of course.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis. You